Hello everyone, Xenon Zuma here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, well, we arrived in Snowpoint City and met an infamous NPC. Yeah. This time, let's go to Snowpoint City Gym and meet my least favorite gym in the whole series. I love the concept of it, but it's just... Oh no. I recommend you play this with a D-pad, because otherwise you're gonna be stuck. You want to challenge Candace? Sure thing. I was waiting for someone tough. But I should tell you, I'm tough because I know what to focus. Pokemon, fashion, romance. It's all about focus. I'll show you what I mean. Get ready to lose. Candace! It is the first gym leader we meet that doesn't have a full team of ice types. Diamond Pearl, and probably in this. In Platinum, she does. But this one? I believe she has one Pokemon that is not ice, and that's Medicham. That gets replaced with her Ace in the Hole. No run. No. Roslass. Bum bum dum 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 bum 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 bum. We shall see who is tougher, and we will see who is stronger. The dog is a really means I would need another Pokemon, as if I do. fish you, tear you apart, take you to, and we shall see the night will do. I don't know. There we go. Duh! Once again, I have beaten. But still will turn here, sadly. Scissors! You there, good job. Scissors! Let's send out Terra. And she sees. She sees out. She sees out! Sheets out! She sends us Diesel, and that's going to be GG. Goodbye. Bingo! Bingo! I'm going to break the ice and bring up my last resort Pokemon. Obama Snow. Bingo! We rock and we rule. I must say, I've looked up to you. I even admire you a little. No, you don't. Wow, you're great. You've earned my respect. I figure your focus will bolt and will bolt over a stool. Oh! That's right, I'm supposed to give you this. I will clean it later, I promise. When we get the Val Gym badge, I will clean it. Nice badge for Stevie, you can have it. You can use it to move rock climbing through footage. Oh, I take these two. She gets stickers and TM72s. That's Avalanche. It's basically payback. But ice. But not as useful because items are frail. Now, let's heal. I was here before you, idiot. But we're too late. You're not getting away with this, Team Galactic. Oh. Are you finished already? Your Pokemon aren't bad, but you're laughably weak. You honestly thought you could save the Pokemon of the lake? Become the Pokemon champion. Dream on, little kid. But you know, it's so cold here. Let's go back to Philistine HQ. Listen, Team Galactic is going to do something huge for everyone's sake. That's what why you should keep out of Team Galactic's way. Don't come whining about poor Pokémon and other trivial junk like that. Don't waste your time coming to our PHQ in Fieldstone. Now, excuse me. Yeah, that's right. You should do anything against Team Galactic. Pokémon call you see. You were suffering. I'm going to get tougher. It's not about winning or losing. That's not good enough. I have to be stronger. And there goes Barry. And we will temporarily bring in Raptor. Fly to Veilstone. Let us fly forever to the skies where we can go to love. I want to go to the metronome shop first. Okay, I won't lie, it's just mainly because I actually want to hear this again. Why even Gengar style jacket though? Don't have Pokemon with Rock Climb yet, so I can't. Keep me to get a Pokemon. What? Boxes. Dip, dip. You know what? Let's get rid of Cup. Because we can get Waterfall, so that'll be not that bad. Damn, would you look at those antennae? I don't know what they do, but it's pretty massive antennae. Hey, it's you! But you don't remember, but I sure remember you. Because you, they took my Clefairy away! My partner called the coins and went to fetch it from town. I don't know anything about these storage keys! You found the storage key! You clearly did, idiot. Not very convincing, either. So, let's go up here. A jar of fool incense. I thought it was something else. Yes, let's use the storage key. Dust stone. Well, a few. But now, we need to bring back QB, because we need her. It's time. Storm. Glad to see you. Well, what do we have here? A trade move from two ways. We're now in their base of operations. So, let's not hold anything back. Now the thing was, it's actually kind of sort of take the sound of Team Dim Sum. That sort of sound. If you guys have played Pokémon Ranger Shadows of Almia, you'll know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, that probably is so confusing to you, and I'm sorry. Let's get some bottle of zinc. And you're the first intruder we've had in our HQ. I'm surprised, honestly. As they say, I'm saying, but why haven't there been like thieves that go in? Because if they use a storage key, there's a keyhole. And people who know to lockpick can lockpick pretty effectively. I mean, look at the lockpicking board. Great channel to look at if you want to see how bad most locks are, actually. Also, a good channel to also make you bloody paranoid. But I would have fought like a thief or something if we got it in. Also, that Bronzor, I'm quite sure should have evolved. Oh sure, why don't you just get all cocky about it? I love that end battle quote. I don't know why. That's the greatest super rat, I believe. Oh, which one is the non-needed path? She's not turning around. God damn it. Passer. One of these paths we don't use to go through. And I want to get there because it's got rare candy. Give that or an item. Actually, maybe a TM. Well, it might have changed, so I don't know. Thanks! Okay, so sorry that wasn't just... Okay, they changed it because I'm quite sure it wasn't Skull, because Skull was not a thing. Honestly, it's better. Might have been Snatch. I'm quite sure, now I think about it, it's not a Dark type of TM. But it's not that good. That's what you say with Snorf. No, that was also Gen 5. I need to go to the stairs first. I'm like, this close, to get promotion to commander. Impressed by our boss, but I'm really supposed to make him my newest trophy. I won't be surprised if there's some sort of fan fiction of this guy being the player. Maybe he gets given as commander. I won't be surprised if there actually is. But I don't get it. But what I don't get is how he thinks he become commander with a wormhole. A wormhole, maybe. Let's be real, babe. A wormhole Dust Dogs ain't gonna make you commander. I don't know how you got this far, but it might have been a fluke. And the last one's gonna be a cat. A cat's good. If it is, how? Is just being commander that easy? If it was Cascu, is being Team Galactic commander that easy? Now you're a being commander! Sound like such a rat kid. But I mean, it's Team Galactic, I don't think you. You just don't understand. You don't understand Team Galactic, so why is it being biased? I mean, I think you answered your own question. In a way. I mean, I'm stopping you. I'm defining you because I want the legendary Pokemon back, so I can catch him with a small Pokeball. You know there's one person who's just literally... There's probably one protagonist in Pokemon that has possibly defied the evil team just because they want to try and catch a legendary Pokemon. And if the evil team was just left to try and catch it, they would not care what they did. Really? Because these are now... Hey now, our HQ's the state of our facility. Snub-nosed kids like you want to keep your injury hands to yourself. Because shares are now physical. I can't
avoid this. Oh my god.
Sorry. Bye, Kadabra. You can make it out of Zam if you're much nicer. But then again, you would get that. Also, you probably get sued. What? Ah. I mean, Destiny Bond's actually pretty good. But why? Also, Healing are still gone. I'm not forgiving you for that, you freak. Destiny Bond's actually pretty good. Roost. Far and reason why I got rid of it. A lot of darkness. TM36 Sludge Bomb. Never good move. I got the Galactic Beam. I control the galaxy! This game. Thank you. path.
To this door.
Use the left. And now with this dazzling gleam. Much relation to a candy. Dazzling gleam can be used in the Pokémon, so it's useless. Sorry, but I'm not tired yet. But we'll be taking a break. Now I believe this is So, there's one more place to go. After that, there's one place to go. Up. Next time, Pokémon, Brewing Diamond. We shall go see Team Galactic Commander, Commander's boss. Three legendary Pokemon. This is Xeno and Zima, signing out.